Greetings. You have landed at Words Move Poetry. I am Ruby Body, and it's a pleasure to be sharing my Saturday morning with you. I just got back from my morning walk, so I am beating and shining a little, but I know that you will excuse that. I am in downtown Ocala at a real food stand with Raquel, who is taking care of her customers. I hear her telling them about how coconuts are grown. I'm about to have a water coconut myself. I'm thirsty from my walk, and I am looking forward to having my coconut. I am looking forward to enjoying this day as well. It's going to be one of my last free Saturday mornings because I go back to my tax work, which starts on Monday. So I will be working long hours, working hard for the hardest working people. And I look forward to it, but I know that I will miss this chill routine. So keep in touch. I will be letting you know a little bit about how the tax season is going, and have a look at Raquel and all of this beautiful real food that is here at this stand.
It's jelly inside, beautiful jelly inside.
Yeah, you're hearing about the jelly inside of the coconut. A lot of people are asking about the coconuts here, and I know they are going to be absolutely jealous of me when I start to drink my coconut. You know, the water is good for you, clearing out any toxins and any of those little stones that may, kidney stones and so on, that may be there. So please look out for my video tomorrow as usual. I can't leave out my Trini folks. Last week we did a video celebrating Barbados and its Republican status. So tomorrow I'm going to be reading a special poem for my Trini folks. We did it some years ago. I believe it was 1976. Forgive my history, but we'll be doing it tomorrow for Trinidad. So I'm going to have my coconut now. You enjoy your Saturday. Until then, peace out. Say hello to Raquel.
Hi, everybody. Making baskets, hats, everything out of coconut.
Fantastic. There you had Raquel. Peace out.